Hi there, Alan Smith. Hi there to everybody from both of us, and welcome to this big match today.
This is the home team lineup. So, Alan, 4-4-2?
Yeah, I think it looks that way, Martin. Yes, it's the conventional shape. It's the one that the manager prefers.
Have a look now at the lineup for the visiting team.
Garcia starts in goal. Carvajal starts with Felipe Luis as the fullbacks.
And just one up front for them today.
They can be quick on the break now. Able to cut that out with some sharp movement.
Jerome Boateng. Goretzka. Poulsen.
I think he saw the look from the other player and saw where the pass was going and read it. Boateng. David Alaba. Boateng.
Goretzka.
Really trying to use the full width of the pitch here to make some progress.
Well, now they've got the ball, what are they going to do with it?
Having played the advantage, he's now going back to deal with the infringement that he could have blown for. And the offender's going to get a yellow card.
Yeah, I wonder whether he thought he got away with that because the player was allowed to go on, but no, he sees yellow.
David Alaba.
And he could get away here.
He has to clear it. Here's Ali. Aubameyang.
Breakaway doesn't quite happen for this team.
Getting forward well as a team now.
Werner.
This could be a chance. And it's a shot now. Robert Lewandowski always looking to score. And invariably, he gets what he wants.
That's a great breakaway. The counter-attack, timed to perfection, executed to perfection.
Yep, you see this more and more in the modern-day game. It's all about pace, and the score has certainly showed it there.
Werner.
Lewandowski.
Got to be quick now.
Well, it's taken a touch there off the defender. It will be a corner.
Here comes the corner. Robert Lewandowski!
Straightforward save for the goalkeeper, Iker Casillas.
First touch was poor.
Robert Lewandowski.
Lewandowski looking for the through pass. Good defensive clearance there.
Corner.
In goes the corner. Easy for the goalkeeper when really there was every chance of him being totally beaten then. He's got the ball.
Yeah, he was exposed there and he must have thought he was going to get beaten, but well, the lad just made a real hash of it, didn't he?
Now, Poulsen.
Werner.
Only partially cleared, so there's still some problems for them. Robert Lewandowski.
Poulsen,
he is a saviour there.
Plenty of space out wide, and they're going to use it.
Bale.
A chance for the equaliser. Oh, he's missed it.
Oh, he's fluffed his lines there, snatched at the opportunity.
Making sure there's no turnover.
Losing the ball there, David Alaba.
Bale's got them where he wants them.
And here's the shot. What a chance to get level, and they press again.
Well, if they continue playing like this, they will get more chances, will get better chances than that, I think.
Goretzka. I would guess in this possession play here, they're trying to get the opposition to come out and parry them and maybe bend past their way through them. Now here's a chance to get at the opposition. It's not really away, poor clearance. It will be a corner. He's put in the corner. Choosing to punch the corner away, the goalkeeper this time.
Poulsen.
On to David Alaba. Here's Ali. Aubameyang. Pogba. Dele Alli. It's a very good interception. Trying to find an opening.
Werner.
It's a good cross. Well, that could be the insurance goal here.
That little bit of daylight that they were after.
He is high and mighty with that goal.
He was literally head and shoulders above everybody else there.
Just widen the margin here to 2-0. Robert Lewandowski. They've got the ball back, the interceptor got it for them. Well played, the goalkeeper. Good judgment, good hands. David Alaba.
Poulsen. Goretzka.
Pulisic. Christian Pulisic. Untidy work. Bale, Aubameyang, Bale, Modric, here's Raheem,
and now the shot!
Strong challenge. Well, that's half-time, and 2-0 is the score at the halfway mark. Here we go with the start of the second half. Robert Lewandowski. Pogba. Dele Alli. Thought they were in to score there. Werner. Bale. Good support play from his teammates.
We've given it straight to the opposition.
Bale.
The shot's on! Bale!
What a lovely death finish that was. Off we go again, 2-1.
Goal for the visitors. Number 9, Gareth Bale.
Dele Alli, Pogba, Aubameyang, coming on strong and looking to play their way through now. And that's good play by the defender, because had he messed up then, it would have cost a goal, I'm sure.
To get the equaliser, comes out, that's the goalkeeper.
Well, they managed to dig themselves out of a pretty deep hole then. It was a great chance, I thought, but they're safe again.
Lewandowski with a great chance now.
Now they've got a corner on the attack again, the team that's leading by one goal. Corner played into the middle. And the corner punched away. Good work, really, to read the intention of the pass. And the offside stops the play. Flag went up, referee blew. Sterling. Pogba. Dele Alli steered through. Sterling. Well, then it goes. Well, that's good defending. Poor attempt at a pass, really. Aubameyang. Here's Dele Alli. Sterling! Well, they're defending the corner now. They're lining up for it. Modric with the corner. Cleared away, well away from goal. Pogba. Modric. Back with Pogba. Shots on here. Shot blocked here. Goretzka. Pulisic. A lot of defenders between them and the goal, but they still got the ball. That was a foul. The referee's allowed the game to go on. He's entitled to do that. Just a mistake, really. He's not even asked too much of the opponent. It's just a mishit pass. Now they've got a chance in this part of the pitch. Comes in with a tackle. Christian Pulisic. Lewandowski. Pulisic. Goretzka. Werner. Really strong play in the tackle. Carvajal. Dele Alli. Aubameyang. Threading it through. Put through now. Alli. Oh, it's a great goal. The game restarts at 2-2.
For the visitors. Number 5, Dele Alli.
Lewandowski.
Goretzka.
Werner. Marco Reus. Quick-witted and quick in his movement too to intercept there. Aubameyang. Dele Alli. Neatly intercepted. Lewandowski. Excellent work with the tackle. Sterling, room for the cross. Danger was looming large, but they've got themselves back on the ball. Trying to catch the other team out with a quick break here. Picked off that pass, and now he's got the ball and a chance to create something. Modric, strong challenge.
Goretzka.
Left the defenders trailing now, here's a chance. It's a great moment for the scorer, a great moment for his team. He's put them in front.
Well, the best players step up at the vital moments, and he's done that there.
It's almost as if they drew them onto them so that there was space to break into, and how well they used that space.
And that scorer, he's just got too much pace for those defenders, you can see it.
Now the countdown is to 10 minutes left. Be a corner. He's put in the corner. Excellent header, millimetres away from scoring, really.
I think he thought he had scored, and maybe the keeper did too.
Well, we've had some chances, Alan, but it's a while since we've had a goal. They've still got the lead.
Yeah, and they're knocking the ball about with a fair bit of confidence, and they look pretty secure with this lead at the moment. That could soon change, though, of course.
Pogba! Tried to get the right contact there, but couldn't quite manage it.
Yeah, he's ended up looking a little bit silly, but if you don't try those things, you're never going to succeed, are you?
Time is ticking away here. 4 minutes to go. Robert Lewandowski. Opportunity in a wider area. It's his ball. One more opportunity to get an equaliser. Great interception. got two added minutes.
There will be a minimum
Sterling.
2 minutes.
Dele Alli. Well, they could have been opened up there, but the interception stopped that. The referee has blown, and he's given the free kick. Rafinha. And the referee brings it to a halt. They kept right on to the end.